Hello, my YouTube friends, and welcome to I Love You So Cookies, just in time for Valentine's Day. Starting with the vintage sewing machine. Transfer your design to an un-iced cookie. Using a tipless bag and soft consistency icing, begin piping the sewing machine. Allow the cookie to dry for 4 hours before continuing to the next step. Now that the icing has dried, it's time to start painting the sewing machine. Thank you. Moving on to the vintage scissors. Again, using a tipless bag and soft consistency icing, begin piping your design. With stiff consistency icing and a number one nozzle, pipe the ornate portions of the scissors. Again, using stiff consistency icing, pipe the threads onto the spool as well as the needle that is inside the threads. Allow the icing to dry for 4 hours before continuing to the next step. Now paint the spool and scissors. Recipe supplies and tools will be listed in the description box below. And now it's time for the I Love You So Fairy. For this design, we're going to do a transfer. We'll be piping our fairy onto cellophane and then transferring it to the cookie. Using soft consistency icing and a tipless bag, begin piping the portions of the fairy that are the furthest away. To create a transparent look for the wings, use 3-second consistency icing and a brush. Using stiff consistency icing and a number one nozzle, begin creating the hair. For the best results, allow the icing to dry for a good 6 to 8 hours before transferring it to the cookie. Once your design has been transferred securely to the cookie, it's time to paint. Thank you everyone for watching.